Are you a site engineer and in panic at construction site? Please listen to these tips which will remove your panic because you do not know what and how to supervise the plastering works at site. Stage 1. Before start of the plastering works. Tip number 1. Manual mixing of the cement mortar. The floor where the mixing is proposed shall not be muddy. The floor shall be clean from vegetation. Carrying pin of cement and sand shall be of same size. Tip number 2. Machine mixing of the cement mortar. Ensure that the machine is in good working condition. Operator shall know proper operation of the machine. Ensure sufficient fuel is available to run the machine till completion. Tip number 3. Instruct the supervisor about the mix proportion of the cement mortar. Thanks for watching. We will meet in the next video.